Hey guys, it's Redneck here, bringing you an epic, awesome, superb, spectacular video. Well, let's be honest, I suck, but I hope you guys enjoy it anyways. So, I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts, and it's going to be a, as you can see, it's going to be a domination match. And what I want to show you guys is how to make a better class for support. If you guys like running with your team and helping out your team, this is going to be a great video for you. So let me just explain my class right here. I've got a 44 mag with an ACOG that sucks, so please don't use that one. That's just temporary. I got a shield with a titanium frame, so it's going to allow for faster melee. And my perks on here is reflex, so you can swap your equipment or use your equipment faster. And you can also swap your weapons twice as fast. I'd recommend putting on C4. Because when you hit that RB to release your equipment, it's going to toss that thing like a bitch in the wind. So get that going, and once you toss it, you can go ahead and just keep hitting that X really quick. Double tap that thing, and it's going to explode that and blow them fuckers to Kingdom Kong. So that's pretty much it. It's some great gameplay. A lot of you guys are going to say, well, you're not really that great. And that's true, because I suck. But I don't suck your balls, so you shouldn't worry too much. However, this is a great class to get in here. Now, what I didn't mention is I also have blast shield, so it prevents me from getting blown up. And then I got a trophy system, and with the reflex, it puts it down really quick so they can't blow me up. As you can see, at the end of this video, I do play second, and it's really great to help your team out. So just remember, guys, domination is meant for helping teams and working out as a team, not for your KD. Well, that may help sometimes. Also, make sure to run a support class with this class, as it's going to help. You're not going to get a whole lot of kills at once. So, I hope this video helps you out, guys. Have a great day, and it's Redneck out.